He asked me to pay off an adult film star with whom he had an affair and to lie about it to his wife, which I did.
And a guy walked up on me and said to me, leave Trump alone, forget the story. And then he leaned around and looked at my daughter and said, a beautiful little girl, it'd be a shame if something happened to her mom.
It was terrifying. I got shot at. I thought, you know, my daughter got taken away. I lost all my friends. I lost my husband. You know, I lost my job.
You're